same team for food, beverages, and socializing, whereas tailgating continues to bring people of all backgrounds together and break social divides. And whereas gathering often takes place at the tailgate of a pickup truck or the trunk of a car, but neither are required. And whereas tailgating centers around the sport of football, and whereas much like the building community, tailgating harkens back to the time when pioneering villages would come together to raise the framework of the building, and often followed by a large meal. And whereas those who tailgate come back every year, weekend after weekend, and whereas couples have met, families have grown, bonds have been forged, and through the community of tailgating, and whereas in 2016, Luke Laurie, President of Tailgating Challenge, founded National Tailgating Day as a way to share his passion for the sport of tailgating. Now, therefore, I, Mayor David Hill, along with the entire City Council, do hereby proclaim the first Saturday in September as National Tailgating Day.
There you go.
Way to go, Luke.